experimented with Pyromithra. Bayo Steve, not characters you see often in their own rights in Smash. What I was gonna say before. But I think Bayo actually could have the tools to kind of dismantle what Steve wants to do. With not really giving him time to, you know, mine much and getting that good pressure on him. Oh my. He's already got iron. Counter down was actually a really safe choice. Steve can't go that low to chase you, not at least not quickly and not in a worthwhile way. F-Tilt starts mining again. Minecart doesn't quite kill. Now he's got diamond. Minecart kills that time too. We see Aero's chasing G-XTREME a lot, and G-XTREME is really taking advantage of it, of being able to just pick his moments when he wants to turn around and say, all right, I'm ready to go in. Oh, he missed the grab. Ooh, not quite gonna kill off that combo. Witch time didn't do much against the minecart. Back air. Ooh, these back airs just barely missing for Aero. Spike? Oh, not up air though. Up air's not gonna connect. Up smash will find its mark though. Forward air takes it. G-XTREME is making quick work of Aero. Through just sheer force of actually just abusing his movement. Saying, yes, I know you want to come attack me while I'm in the middle of something. But what if I just turn around and start comboing you instead? Alright, drop down, immediately makes more diamond. Good, that was a good counter. Got another quick little combo from Aero here. Try to keep him in disadvantage. Another up B. Tried to wave land it so he could get rid of some of the end lag. Didn't quite work. Good neutral get up though to get through the TNT, but the back air still takes it. You hate to see it when it happens like that. Built a house on him. Just like the. Alright. Back in it for game two. There you go. Bayo Steve. We're gonna see how Aero adapts to G-XTREME really holding him at bay by proxy of as soon as he gets through a block or whenever he at least expects it, G-XTREME will just turn around and hit him. Start trying to rack up a combo on him. Which shows great knowledge of G-XTREME adapting to what Aero is really trying to do with his whole game plan. Great spike in the down smash from Aero, but not quite gonna land. Down smash not gonna quite catch him at ledge. Jab's gonna do it. Nope, spacing very well. He's spacing very well around that. No way he dies off that though, right? Yeah. Ooh, he dies in the down air though. He will die to that. Forward throw immediately kills at almost 200. Yeah, fair enough. Up B. Good air dodge to get out of the way of the anvil, just in case. Ooh, the block up smash. Or F smash, sorry. That's such a scary option that he has access to. Like, every time I think about it, it gets a little bit scarier. Because I'm like, he can just kind of do that. F's just... Okay. The empty hop F smash. down throw. Started way, changed directions. Border. Built a few blocks. He doesn't seem like he's very interested in going for diamond. It seems like he just wants to get this pressure on Aero. On Aero to get him out of here. Oh my god, the spot dodge. Do nothing? He had me a little lost with that one too. Aero expecting a button to come out there, but not quite finding his mark. Yo has diamond tools now. Back air does it.